keeping the feet close together, making sure that our fingers are to the sides of our body. We're being that nice monk, taking our robe off, dropping our shoulders, 50-50. Slowly drain the weight off of our left foot, making sure our right foot is grounded and rooted. We're in our T-step. L stance, open the knees, rotate, make that adjustment, down 10 facing the left foot. Sit back all the way, twist that, making that weight all on our left, T step. L stance, open the knees first, then rotate, make that down 10. Sit back, twist step, T stance. L stance, open the knees, rotate, make that adjustment, adjust your balance. Sit back all the way. Then twist step, making sure the left foot has all the weight to make your insubstantial T stance. L stance, open the knees, rotate, stretch, sit back, twist step, T stance. Now watch me, and I'll tell you what I want this. You, watch only. L stance. How do I get to my goal stance is what I want you to watch. Before I tell you, watch again. How do I get to my belt stance? I'll tell you now. You should have observed that my L stance is different from yours. Out with my heel. All my weight is on my back foot. I use the power of my back foot to help me open my knees, rotate, stretch. Watch again. Sit back. This is a sit back I need. All the way back to the back foot has all your weight till it probably aches a little bit. Twist step. Do not bring your foot up for a T until your left foot is rooted. Then a T. This is the way I want to teach you. L, rooted on my left. Power of that rooted foot allows me to open my knees, to rotate and stretch.